And Mortaryon started out really as a product of frustration, really, with the way things were going previously and previous bands I tried before. A lot of problems with direction people wanted to go in. I was always someone who was never happy with what I wanted to do, what we were doing. And in the end, it just became this question of, screw it, I'll just go on my own, you know, I'll do my own thing. It started about 2 years ago, a simple case of I had all the setup at home. I decided I'm going to try something completely different that I'd never done before. I thought, what better to do than, the heaviest metal I'd just recently gotten into. I was always inspired by the classics, you know, Burzum, Dark Throne, Satyricon, Venom. I've also been inspired by Cradle of Filth, a bit more local at the current moment. It's really not slowing down. You know, I feel at the moment that this is the best thing that I've decided to do.